It is a proud privilege to be on News Mobile. I will like to bust some of the myths which are surrounding the coronavirus infection. So as Pradhan Mantri Modi has also said that we should be away from the rumors. So I will like to bust some of the myths which must be bubbling in the mind of a lot of viewers. Number one, many people say that garlic is going to treat or prevent the coronavirus infection. According to WHO, there is no such food product available on this planet which can prevent or which can kill the coronavirus infection. So it is very clear, garlic is good for general health. You also eat, I also eat. But as far as the corona is concerned, it has no role in the prevention or treatment of the coronavirus infection. There is also a myth that if you take bath with hot water, then probably you will be safe from coronavirus infection. I must tell you, our body temperature is always between 36.5 to 37 degrees centigrade. So it always remains that only. Our inner core temperature always remains that only. So whether we take bath with a cold temperature or a hot water or a cold water, it is not going to give any kind of protection from coronavirus. Lot of people think that since coronavirus is a viral illness, probably it is transmitted by the bite of the mosquito. I must clarify all of you, mosquito bite has nothing to do with coronavirus infection. There are certain viruses which are spread by mosquito bite, like dengue fever, chikungunya and other fevers, but coronavirus infection has nothing to do with the mosquito bite. Lot of people, they ask me whether vaccines from pneumonia or vaccines against flu or swine flu will protect us from coronavirus. No, these vaccines are specifically meant for the organisms like pneumococcal, H influenza B or flu only. They have no protection for coronavirus infection. Lot of people, they ask me that coronavirus is going to affect probably only a certain age group of patients, maybe elderly or maybe children only or maybe diabetics only. I must tell you, coronavirus can infect any age group. So we should be, all age groups should take precautions against the coronavirus infection. No age is immune to coronavirus infection. One more myth is that probably the usual antibiotics are effective against coronavirus infection. Or if we get sore throat or something and we start on antibiotics, then probably coronavirus infection will not be there. This is also a myth, since antibiotics are effective only against the bacterial diseases, so they have no role in the treatment of coronavirus infection. There is also a myth that there is no treatment available for coronavirus infection. I must tell you, all of you, to assure you that this statement is not correct. Although there is no antiviral drug available which will attack coronavirus directly, I agree. But saying that there is no treatment available is wrong, because if the patient gets sick because of the coronaviral pneumonia, we can treat the patient with symptomatic treatment, which can be very effective, like giving oxygen, putting the patient on ventilator, taking the care of the body on the life support system, so we can take out the patient if the patient comes at the right time to us.